Shh! I'm looking for fats, oils, and grease, also known as fog, aka the blob. Ah! The blob!
Fats, oils, and grease pour down your drain, actually solidify and block your drain from doing its job and connecting to our sanitary sewer system. Once this happens, your drain or toilet can turn against you and back up unsanitary human waste and sludge right back into your home, costing you thousands in repair costs, not to mention a very toxic and unhealthy environment in your own home. Place fats, oils, and grease in a container near your cooking area and let it harden. Then, dispose of the blob safely in your trash where it belongs.